In this video, we'll show you how to set up your Canon imageCLASS printer on a wireless network with a Windows computer. Let's get started. After carefully removing the printer from the box, we need to check to make sure the power cable is present. Next, carefully remove all the packing material and orange tape from the printer except the sticker that covers the USB port. Only remove the sticker when you need to access the USB port. Next, we will load the paper. Pull the paper tray out and lift it slightly to remove it from the printer. Slide open the paper guides by pressing the blue tabs. Load the paper in the tray and align the paper guides securely against the edges of the paper. Please note, paper guides that are too loose or too tight can cause misfeeds or paper jams. Also, make sure the paper stack does not exceed the limit guide. Loading too much paper can cause paper jams. Slide the paper tray back in the printer when finished. And lift the paper stopper. Now we'll connect your printer to your Wi-Fi. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. Next, make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. The main screen will be lit when the printer is on. If this is your first time powering on the printer, you will see the system language selection screen. Select English. Next, select your country or region. And then select your time zone. Next, make sure the current date and time is properly set up. And then press the OK button to proceed to the next step. Select wireless LAN connection. You have the option to check your device's operating system compatibility. Press the OK button to see the available options. We're going to select Next to proceed. Select Connect to network manually. Next, select your Wi-Fi name from the list. You'll need to enter your encryption key or network password. To do so, first select the entry mode that reflects the character you need. Uppercase letters and numbers. Lowercase letters and numbers. Or symbols. Use the directional keys on the operation panel to enter your password, toggling between entry modes as needed. Once your password is entered, select Apply. Select Yes to connect using the new settings. Select No on the Toner Replenishment Service option screen. You can sign up or enable this feature later. Review the information on the screen and then press the OK button to proceed. Select Close. On the home screen, you will see the wireless LAN icon. The printer is now connected to your Wi-Fi. If this is not your first time setting up the printer, follow these steps to connect to your Wi-Fi. Select Menu. Next, select Preferences. Then, select Network. Select Wireless LAN Settings. And then select Yes to enable wireless LAN. Next, select your Wi-Fi name from the list. You'll need to enter your encryption key or network password. To do so, first select the entry mode that reflects the character you need. Uppercase letters and numbers. Lowercase letters and numbers. Or symbols. Use the directional keys on the operation panel to enter your password, toggling between entry modes as needed. Once your password is entered, select Apply. Select Yes to connect using the new settings. Your printer will now connect to your Wi-Fi. On the home screen, you will see the wireless LAN icon. The printer is now connected to your Wi-Fi. Now, let's install the software. Download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com/support. Search for your printer by entering the model number in the search box. Then select it from the list. Select software and drivers. Make sure the correct operating system and version are selected. Then select and download the latest master setup driver. Select the download arrow at the top right of your browser. Then open the master setup file. Select your language, and then choose OK. Select your place of residence, and then choose OK. Review the information on the master setup welcome screen, and then select Start Setup. Review the information on this screen. You won't be able to proceed with the software installation if you don't select Agree on the License Agreement section. Select Next to proceed. Master setup needs permission to use signals like GPS or Wi-Fi. Select Yes to continue with the installation. Make sure the printer is plugged in and powered on, then select Next. Now we will wait for your computer to find the printer on your Wi-Fi. It should be able to find the printer because we connected it to your Wi-Fi network. If your printer is detected, it will show up on the list. If it's not on the list, make sure your computer is connected to the same Wi-Fi network you used to set up the printer. Select your printer from the list. Then choose Next. Confirm that the correct printer model is selected, and then choose Continue. Select Next to proceed. The software and drivers will now download and install. This may take a few minutes. If you would like to make a test print, select Test Print and it will run automatically. You can skip test printing by selecting Next. When this screen appears, select Finish. If you did not set up the remote user interface settings during the initial setup, a new browser window will open with the Cannot Access Remote UI warning. Please refer back to the user manual if you need more assistance. Congratulations! This completes the initial hardware setup and Wi-Fi connection of your Canon imageCLASS printer with a Windows computer. For more how-to videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.